Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to export and sync up or back up your iPhone contacts to your Google account. So the first thing you want to do is go to your iPhone, go to your contacts. So here we are with my list of contacts. Tap the list button in the upper left-hand corner there to go back to where you see the different lists or groups of contacts that you have. Now, as you can see there, I have one called All Contacts. That's going to be all the contacts I have on my current iPhone. What you need to do is you need to force press or tap and hold on the list that you want to export. So once I force press, I have the option here to export. So I want to tap on export of that list, and then it gives you the option of what categories you want to export. Maybe you just want it to be the first and last name and phone number, whatever it may be, or you can go down to the bottom and select all fields like I've done here, or even deselect all fields so you can just kind of fine tune the things that you want to upload. Once you've done that, selected your categories there, go ahead and tap Done in the upper corner of the screen. It's then going to give you the option to save or do things with this file. So then what you want to do is basically scroll to where you see the option to Save to Files. So we want to Save to Files. And then once you save to files, it'll put it in an untitled folder in your Files app on your phone. So if it was me right here where it says untitled folder, I would tap the drop-down menu there, and then I would go to get info, and I would go ahead and rename that folder, but for time purposes, I'm not going to do that now. Once you've renamed and found the folder you want to save the file to, go ahead and tap save in the upper corner of the page. I have one from a previous test, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to replace. I would always do replace. That way you always have the most up-to-date list of your contacts. Now, go ahead and open the Files app by just swiping down, searching for files, or you can see what it looks like here. It's just a blue folder. And then you're going to see a list of folders in your Files app. So for me, I want to find that folder that I just saved, so it's untitled folder. And then you can see I now have a file called All Contacts. Make sure you have that, you found that in your Files folder, and you're good to go. The next step is to open up the browser of your choice. This can work on Google Chrome, Safari, whatever you like, and go to the URL contacts.google.com. Once there, you're going to see this page presented to you. What you want to do is tap the three lines in the upper portion of the screen to go ahead and be presented with the options. And under the main menu, you're going to see an option under Fix and Manage that says Import. Go ahead and tap on Import there. And then it's going to allow you to select a file. Go ahead and tap on Select File. It'll bring up your Files folder. And as you can see, I'm under Recents, and the only file that can be uploaded will be the one called All Contacts, because that's going to be the type of file, which is a VCF file. Again, the file extension has to be VCF or this will not work. Once you're here, you want to go ahead and tap on Import there. Once you've done that, it'll say Importing All Contacts.VCF or whatever your file name is. This could take a while depending on how many contacts that you have, but come back here in a little bit, refresh the page once you come to Contacts, and you should see that there are now more contacts than there were before because you have updated or uploaded the file from your iPhone. Unfortunately, this isn't like a sync option where you can basically have it sync every time you add a new contact. So what I would do is just periodically go back up, because you're more than likely using this to be able to access it on an Android or your computer, PC, Gmail, whatever it is. So understanding that this does not sync, you will have to update. So as you can see, now I have 673 contacts as opposed to the 70 that were there before. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. If it helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.